These look great.
What's a Facebook?
Maybe it prints our faces in a book?
What should I write?
Just type some stuff. Write your last name or something.
Okay. And there.
Ooh, cherry.
No internet connection.
What does that mean?
Oh, we can just print our pictures.
I know.
Hit retry.
Okay.
Oh, come on! Fuck you!
Maybe if we put it up here. Oh. Uh-oh.
Oh, what just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too. So.
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. All drafted citizens must report for duty. Anyone absent.
I hate that lady.
Is
why does she have to sound like such a dick?
Law?
I know, right? Here's how I do it.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
Okay, let me try.
Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times.
Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember,
inaction costs lives.
Yeah, that would definitely be better.
Hey, this escalator is working. Come here. That's embarrassing.
No fucking way!
I told you.
No, don't tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
Right, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you block with this.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes.
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready?
Bring it.
Round one, fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up. There, he overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
He spins around and comes back with a Shadow Claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block to counter. You gotta press them together. Nice. He grabs you, mash, punch, break free. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade change. Lock him! You got it. Down, forward, punch for a special move. Yes! Fuck him up. Yes! Blades begin to glow. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game.
So?
It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
You hear that?
Hey, you know what? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't.
We'll just do it another day then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here, but you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her, everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay.
That's it?
Well, what do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
I don't know. You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley! God damn it! She go. Riley! Riley!
are you looking at?
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day. You feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying.
Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
Let's see what you got, Firefly Girl.
You getting scared yet?
Drenched. Okay. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first loses.
Fine.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four, five. You ready? Just go hide. One, two, three, four, five. Time to die. Okay, you know what? You got lucky.
Luck?
Yeah.
Ha!
Wanna go again?
I do. I just...
You gotta go back.
I gotta go back.
Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Hey, so... I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Here.
What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
Figure it out.
But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait. Riley! Joel!
Doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear. I'll search out here.
Go check around back.
I'm gonna get you, Joel. These guys wanna fight? I'll fucking give them one. I'm gonna get to him, stitch him up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
Surviving member of my crew, and I'm gonna die in an air duct. Reagan, what did you expect me to do? I was bitten, and it was only a matter of time before she killed me. Even though I wasn't infected, she said she wasn't going to. But I could see through her eyes. Why else would she reach for her gun? Why the fuck did she reach for her gun? I was just talking to her. If she wasn't lying, I wouldn't have to hit... She would have shot me. I'm sure of it. Then why'd she keep you alive all this time, Ellis? Huh? It doesn't matter. I shot her. I ran away. I fought and escaped those fucking things, and in the process... The sutures on my goddamn stump ripped open. I'm bleeding to death, and I can't sew it back up. Not with one arm. I can't make the fucking knot. Regan. So cold. I think I'll just rest.
Here.
Oh, fuck these guys.
What the hell was that?
Careful, man.
So close. I need a way around. Okay. What was that?
Hey, what'd you guys find outside?
Watch yourself, man.
Killed you, fucks.
Clear. Search the area.
Oh, God. Come out, you coward.
What was that? Killed you, you fucks.
I only see two of them!
There.
I hear the fucking horse behind you. Help me get this open. Yeah, we'll get the door. We got two shirts. But we'll get in.
They're gonna get him. I gotta do something. Fast. I gotta do something. Fast. Ellie, you gotta do something.
I got this.
That's that.
There, by the door! Fuck, got a pin fuck. Down! Go finish her!
Fuck you! Fine. You wanna do this?
Burn!
get downstairs. You, go check on them. Keep working that door. Open the door. Thank you.
everyone's alive! Don't even think about surprising me! You'll end up like your friends, you hear me? Yeah? Yeah. Be alive, Joel.